Hello! Once again, a stream. New Year's Eve, innit? Yeah. I am joined by fellow friend and music person. Press Play Studios, or in other words, Lily Yoshimi.
Hiya! I mean, yeah. Hi, Charlie.
Anyway, what is in store for us today? Well, we have 4074 Codicott Castle on the Pines Express on a snowy West of England Phase 2. Link in the description. And we're using new Bossman Games Castle Class, also link in the description. And I will also put the Hawksworth coaches and at the very end inspection saloon in the description. So we are going from Exeter Central station here all the way to Yeovil Junction. It's gonna probably about an hour. So yeah, maybe we might as well get cracking started.
Mm-hmm. Bear in mind, as far as we're aware of, Charlie, you're not sponsored by any of the people that you're running for today. You just chose to use them because A, they're new, and B, you like them.
Yes, very much so. Very much so, yeah. I am not sponsored by Bossman Games or Golden Age Development. I just choose to use these things because they're awesome. Because who doesn't like a Great Western Castle? Well, I don't know, some people might not like them, but you know, most people do.
I'll be honest, the castle's probably one of the few Great Western engines I actually do like. Well, one of the more modern Great Western engines that I do like.
Yeah. Yeah. Can't get wrong.
And that's coming from a Midlander.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so we've got a free break currently of 13. I think it's probably the snow. Yeah, I don't use it often, but you know, come on. We shall see what happens. You break some audio. Back to get it over the phone. They break it off. Dump it. Not down. There they are now. That's a set. And our line is back. Huh. Yeah, British sim. It's head.
You'll probably have a bit as you leave Exeter. Remember, you are in the middle of a city.
There is that. driven this in the snow. This would be an experience. Yeah, so speed limits are there. Will I be following them? I don't know. We'll see.
I mean, the speed limits in situ, the lowest they go is about 15 to 20, and they're permanent speed restrictions placed by the looks of things, but the general gist of the line runs between 70 and 85.
It's also usual mostly the fact that I don't follow the time.
Oh, you see speed limits as a suggestion?
Yes. If it's a very tight bend, then maybe I will follow said suggestion. If I think it, if I deem it as like, nah, I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Makes a little bit of sense. I mainly go by the comfort gauge in the bottom right-hand corner. I try my best to keep it in the yellow as best, you know, as a worst-case scenario. That's because I've got so used to driving in career mode and stuff, that, you know, drive quality actually matters.
Yeah.
I don't know, why are you slowing down?
I'm not worse.
Is your reg open?
Yeah, for what? Okay. EWS
No, because it would have been slammed on emergencies. Remember, you are going uphill.
Yeah, but it's putting me to a stop.
I don't hear... Oh, you're slipping like a motherfucker.
Yeah, well, didn't it's not coming up with it.
Slipping.
Yeah. Do me a favor. Read the chat.
Yeah, sure. Give me a sec. Slipping.
Yes, I can see. What's my...
Yeah, Alton is just saying, use your standards.
They are, they're on. Like, I don't turn them off. I've never have it driven in snow before.
Okay.
Oh, great.
Just be very gentle on the throttle. Slowly, alright. Close the throttle, put the brakes on slightly so you don't roll back. Or if need be, you can always go back to Exeter Central, can't you? And start again.
Not sure about that one. I think once I get the grip, I think I'll be.
Take it to the limit that you think that you think is there, as in for the limit of traction, and then at that point you back off about 5 or 10%. But slowly inch the regulator up. But you might need to back down the hill first.
banker.
Yeah, out and to go. Need a banker. Lol.
Well, they didn't do anything in this game. There.
Perks to Exeter Central, you roll, maybe.
This is the buffet car. Very nice. What we got? Red grape juice, sparkling grape. Got some pasties. Pasties and the possible ball that isn't there.
Ah, oh, they sold out sausage rolls. Don't worry, I'll have a pasty. I quite like my pasties. Keep us steady. Oh, St. James's Park.
Nope.
Anyone for footy?
I'm at Exeter. The back of the train's at Exeter.
Yeah. You might want a bit of break.
I mean, there is a delay.
I know, I'm watching through YouTube and Discord simultaneously, and I'm actually seeing the delay in real time, and it's kind of weird. So I'm reacting to something I'm seeing on the YouTube side, and it's already got done and dusted miles ages ago.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah.
You want to get everything you possibly can out the engine whilst you're on the level.
Yeah.
Sanders, if you've already got them on.
If I don't make up the hill, well, I'll change it back to summer.
Or in autumn or something.
Yeah. Do I partially regret this now? No, yes. Oh well, it's giving me a bit of a challenge. Perseverance.
I feel that you can do it, Charlie. Come on.
I think I'm on the track.
I reckon you can do it.
That is a steep hit. That is a steep climb.
Yeah. You've done it.
Hey.
You've done it. You've done it.
Indeed I have. Made it. I am intrigued on what's going to happen at the more interesting stuff later on.
It's okay, don't panic. Me neither.
bloody hell.
Good.
I mean, you're one of them as well, so...
I know, but you got what I mean.
Yeah. Thank you again.
Yeah.
What did you have planned for the new year?
Not sure really. I mean, I'm still working on routes and stuff for TS. Like, for example, even though I know GAD has been doing a route of the S&D, I'm planning to do one for, but based on the Kuju route. So rather than it being from scratch. At the same time, I'm trying to bring it up to a more modern standard whilst trying to keep it fitting with the Kuju build style. Whilst making it, you know, more attractive and more modern and everything in general. Secondly, I'm also trying to, after I've done that, there's a couple of preserved heritage railways that I'm wanting to try and model in TS. With some assistance from yourself and other people, with the intent of release. So, yeah. There's a fair bit I'd like to try and do, and the future seems promising at the moment.
Apparently, just cutting off the regulator makes it worse, but, well...
Heat the reg on slightly then, once it gets the grip.
I mean, I can't tell what speed I'm doing, I think this is, 66.
Check the... compare it against the speedo in the cab, that will, should be able to tell you. Check against the speed on the cab, because the speed on the cab scripted to the wheel speed. It's by the cutoff. It's that dial by the cutoff.
That seems to be around about the same.
Which means you're not slipping at the second. But also at the same time, by the looks of things, by not having the steam, you're also not getting any lubrication going.
Considering my sounds are getting, I think I am still flipping. Don't forget, sound bug has a bit.
I think your blower's on. Then why are you getting a plume of white steam coming straight out the top of the chimney?
That's the ejector.
Oh, that's the injector does that.
Yeah, look, there you go. Oh, no.
I didn't know the ejector blew the brakes off through the funnel.
I don't know, I mean, yeah, it is to do with the brakes, but It's something. I think it's to do with the fact that they are not to be buried.
I thought it was the blower. I thought the blower was that strong. The you know, you could see it.
This is me putting the blower on. Driving home for Christmas, yeah.
Although in this time for New Year.
I mean, yeah. I mean, how many hours left in this?
I think it's about 3 or something, isn't it?
Well, it's 9:30 now. 3 hours time would be 12:30.
So, 2.5.
But hey, 2.5 hours until 2024.
For the arbitrary point in our orbit that we consider to do, yeah. I want to give it some, or as much as you think you can give it.
I don't know.
Keep trying, try and get yourself up to line speed.
85 going uphill on a snow track. I don't see that one happening.
We need to get some speed up. Ah, that's cool.
Oh, hip slip. I feel like if I start to put the regulator up, this is a massive gradient.
The issue is that you don't want to try and you don't want to slow down on a hill whilst you're on it.
Yeah, but at the same time, I don't want to slip, and that would mean I'll be slowed down as well.
But also, the slower that you go, the harder the engine will work, and it means that the harder the engine will have to work to keep going. Meaning that you could slip inevitably anyway, if you let yourself slow down on the gradient.
There you go. Tiny bit, and it's done.
You did actually have it though, where you were trying to slowly accelerate just before you lost it. You've got to just eke it open, wait until she takes, and then see if you can eke it open a little more. If that makes sense. So get her to where you're comfortable with her, and then see if you can get any slight bit further each time. when slipping up, according to Elton said, when they're slipping, open the car, because it might, Well, it will vent the steam chest, won't it? But anyway, you've got a good plot going on here.
I mean,
Huntington Bank does lay ahead.
Yeah, water's gone down for me.
Well, you were blowing up a moment ago, nearly, weren't you?
And for some reason it ended. But I was injecting. Okay. Well, that didn't go well. I spent half an hour and I went 11 miles.
A mile every 3 minutes ain't too bad. Remember, you did actually stop and have to restart though, so that did affect your average speed.
That is true.
And you were up to about a good steady about 40 odd mile an hour at least.
True. I'm going to do that again, except not in snow. Not doing that.
No. Do you know what I would recommend to you, Charlie?
Uh-huh.
If you want a traditional English winter, I would actually recommend using something like spring.
Spring or summer with a bit of rain.
I know, I'd recommend using spring with light snow, if you actually want to have snow.
Ooh. Oh, I have gained another subscriber. Elton Road. And Mr. Rudy, somebody who's watching, it's called Steven. Yeah. Somebody else is watching in there somewhere. Oh, I can hear fireworks going off now. Makes sense. It's that time of the year again. I mean, it is, but like, not 25 to 10.
I was having a mobile go off earlier as well.
Yeah. The one thing, it's always about New Year's, you know. You get the people who put the fireworks off several hours before New Year's Day, on New Year's Eve, even, then New Year's Day, or you get the people who buy them after, or people who do it several days before and then they don't have anything for New Year's.
That is true.
Elton's just said TS needs, or TS weather is like, needs to have snow drifts. Yeah, I'd say yeah to that one, because then you'd be able to recreate a 1955 situation for the snowdrift at Bleef Gill, which I actually watched yesterday. You know how there's an engine number 78018?
Mm-hmm.
That very engine was the engine stuck in that snowdrift way back then. Mm. I was like, what? When I found that out. So that was a surprise to me. And it actually went behind the engine earlier this year. Yeah. And Valley Spring Gala?
Yeah?
I think it was that one. Yeah, I think it was, yeah. Because it went behind Penn Dennis, 4555, and thingy. Oh, somebody's dropped off. I've lost a viewer. What is it? What engine is it? Hell of Dudley. Dudley, we got Dudley. Dudley's not far from me. I'm gonna. There is 63 and 55, too big. The big threes are 1963, that was the worst kind of the two. But then you've also got 5-1. Why is it mad it? For whoever may watch it in the future stream. GAD or Golden Age Developments. Yeah. Check them out on Discord and their website, and you could get many things. Wow. Roots and some other stuff.
Mainly also you've got a few expansion packs that they've done to some of the DLC, such as the AP Mark 1s, adding things like destination boards, named trains, and all of them custom done to suit the liveries of the regions that they're applied to. So, well, no, just liveries in general. So from ice cream, crimson cream to chocolate and cream, and I think they also include destination boards for the Pleiad Blues, don't they?
Don't think on that. Not sure on that one. Might as well cover it the same shed code it had. Okay. Okay, so I've changed it now to bring them Bear Cloud. So, Bossman Games, for the awesome loco DLC packs, and starting to get some rolling stock out. Very good, worth it. Castle only came out like what, 2 weeks ago?
It couldn't be really much later than that. I'd say it would have been within the month, at least.
Oh yeah, it definitely. And it was definitely. Okay. This looks a more promising view. No? Okay. Oh yeah, and there's many enemy, many headboards, as you can see when I'm scrolling through them. Finds Express, but that is coming up now. I believe. There you go. Should I put the reporting number on?
I don't think so.
Alright. Sure.
To you.
And, to... Do that. Hold that. Probably.
Up to you.
Probably not gonna happen. Campus down on thingy. Yeah, I see. Ew. Yeah. I have a new spring. Yeah, actually.
And the reason why I suggested spring is, as you can see, this tree still look pretty dead.
Yes. Pretty dead, but at the same time...
So much that you're even speeding.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, I'm still here. You are sending it.
Oh yeah. Sending it.
Thank you.
meals. We have a bar. Yes. Right. Let's have a bit of red grapes juice. No.
Do.
what you call speed.
Mm-hmm.
Nearly 80 miles per hour. 60% of water in the thingy. The boiling pressure slowly rising back up. And your expert.
Nice. Seems like it. We're getting it that way. Yeah, the seat and the branch. Hey, yo. What's up? Hey, Alton.
Hello. What's the latest?
What?
Lily, do you fancy a little small task?
Go on.
Now I'm doing my... I'm backdating a certain route.
Yeah.
I need some station signs made up.
Okay.
The length of the route. I've got the way the signs have got to look. Do you fancy having a go at them for me?
Yeah, I could have a go at them.
I put the texture files into.
Okay.
Do my mic. Whee!
Ah, Matilda!
Welcome to the stream.
She's the crazy one.
Yeah. But yeah, I can knock those assets up for you if you want, for you out. Just send me an example of what you need and a list of what you need.
On the first one, that's the second one down is what I've already done. But I need the whole of the East Kent one.
Okay.
Oh.
See you later. In a moment, while Matilda. In toothpaste.
Probably wouldn't have left either. Or the fact that...
That and... Yeah. Probably. Who knows? Who knows?
I'll be back in the chat in about 5 minutes.
Okay.
Alright.
In a moment. It probably ain't brilliant.
Yeah. Once I start descending, it's a steep one.
Yeah, when you start descending, I'd suggest, backing off and ejecting.
Did it.
You seem to be making good progress in land. Why? Make sure you are injecting as you're going down the hill, right?
Yeah. Wow.
Googled. What are you thinking you're doing once you get to Yeovilton? But no, Yeovilton's the name of the Royal Navy air station there.
Yeah, but
I know. But what's your plan once you get to Yeovil?
Yeah.
It's up to you, though, at the end of the day, mate. So have you got a collet in there on the, is the buffet car a collet or a Hawksworth?
I do believe it.
Because it looks slightly different to the others.
Now you mention. It does look very solid. But you never know, it might just be how they built it.
Hmm.
I think they got the interior.
Mm-hmm. True. I just noticed, because it doesn't, you know, it looks different to the rest of the, you know, the Hawksworths.
Yeah.
Because how the you know how the Hawksworth roofs taper off on the on all four sides, and the restaurant vehicle is the only one that doesn't.
Yeah. That's probably some. Yeovil Junction. Oh. S. Whatever that stands for. Yeah, I'm good. Crash it! Come on!
Send it!
Egg. No. Jitterbug too. Oh, that's that done.
Oh boy.
Oh my god. No
Eddie
way.
Noise.
No Whoa. Way. That's the quickest one I've done yet.
Nice.
Last one it did took me 40 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
That one took me 49.
Well.
Go on.
Hoping that doesn't crash on me. Also, I don't dare look. Okay, I. Past the danger once. 7 times speeding. It wasn't an hour and 23. That's not right. Yeah. Oh. That's the end of that.
Actually, I possessed you a question.
Yeah.
How would you like to do another drive over summer, but with me with you or something, so we both do the same drive at the same time?
That's what I'm up for that idea, yeah.
Yeah, let me just boot up TS, because I was thinking of a bit of a 76 thrash over Woodhead. What do you mean, no?
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
You know, like you would have.
Okay. Well, what would you suggest?
Last time I went on... I actually have another bigger problem in my hands.
Go on.
TS wants to be a little bit annoying. There we go. Well, anyway, I'm gonna end the stream anyway. Mm-hmm. To 200 peeps, all of probably like 2 people, reality, who watched it. Danke. To the people who may or may not watch my videos throughout, well, the old ones that from my previous channel, anyway, and maybe a couple of the other ones I've done. Glad you liked it, and hope everyone had a good Christmas, and have a happy new year, and see y'all in 2024.